Chicago has a history of abuses in the towing industry. Companies that race to the scene of an accident, try to sign you up when you're vulnerable, and then charge inflated, sometimes fraudulent, fees. As a result of our stories, state regulations were passed to try to curb the abuses. But now we've recently investigated a case unlike any we've heard of before. Two tow truck operators pursued a woman all the way to the hospital and into the emergency room trying to get her approval to tow her car. Now state regulators and hospital officials are checking it out.